We'll be right back. So guys, I'm at home. So the graduation only lasted a good hour. So it started at 7, ended at 8. So it was great. I don't feel any different. I just have a black dress. I took them freaking wedges off. Caught a cramp right now. Let's see. These right here, if you can see them, they're black. You have to wear all black. So hope you can see it here. I'm putting on my vanity. So, yes, ma'am. I don't feel any different whatsoever. My face is this way so y'all can see. But I will say this, I'm starting a new chapter, new everything. I'm about to go out. Not out to nowhere, just sitting at home. I'm actually going outside and getting in the pool. Probably just stick my feet in or something. But your girl graduated. Class of 2017. Yes, ma'am. I'm feeling no different whatsoever. My makeup still stay pretty good. But yeah, I'm gonna insert pictures and stuff. Hopefully either before this video or after. But you will get pictures. So, outfit view again, it's just, excuse the mess in my room, I don't have the time to really clean really quick, so, yeah, this is my dress, just slim and all the way down here, and I got the little cute cutouts and everything, so, I didn't have to wear a necklace, just my earrings and good to go. Alright, y'all. Now I'm about to go to sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Love you guys.